would have put off all the things I had to do. I would have stayed a little longer, held on a little tighter. Now would I give for one more day with you? Cause there's a wound here in my heart where something's missing. And they tell me that it's gonna heal with time. And I know you're in a place where all your wounds have been erased. And knowing yours are healed is healing mine. The only scars in heaven, they won't be long to me and you. There'll be no such thing. The reason I put the word hallelujah in that song is it's not a musical moment. The word hallelujah is in that song because that song is about pain. That song is about loss. Yeah? And when you lose somebody, that's a deep, dark kind of hurt. Right? And for some reason, as Christians, we kind of feel like we're supposed to just be okay because we're Christians, right? Everybody comes around us, everybody loves us, they pray for us, they're with us, and they go home, and there's this feeling like we're supposed to just be okay. Can I just give everybody permission to not be okay? Can we do that? The God of your heart. All of them. He's not the God of your profile. He's the God of the real you. That means that he can handle it. He knew what he was getting into when he rescued you. He knew that you were going to walk dark roads. He knew he was going to be with you. So when I say hallelujah in the middle of a song about her, what I'm saying is, I'm not okay today, but I'm giving it to you today, Lord, right? I'm doubtful today, I'm fearful today, I'm angry today, but I'm going to hand that to you. And the crazy thing is, I'll probably have to hand it back to him tomorrow, because I'm a dork. But you know what? He'll be there tomorrow too, because he's the God of your heart. So what we're saying is this, God, this is how I feel today. I need you to tell me the truth about my feelings. That's why he gave us his word. He knows our feelings are valid, but that doesn't make it true. He's got to speak truth into that. So I don't worship God because today is good. I worship God because God is good. Even today, yeah? That's something that you can do. Do we need it?
For the hand.